Lauren, I take you to be my wife. I will love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I promise to be your best friend. To always be there no matter what you need, to laugh with you, to have special nicknames for you, to break out my dance moves anytime you might be down. I vow to verbally and emotionally display my appreciation and forever make you realize how lucky I am to have you as my wife. I will treat you as my cherished bride and be there with you with all of the love and affection you will ever need, not just today, but every day for the rest of our lives. And give you the best of myself. You are my person, my love, my life today and always.
How long will I want you? As long as you want me to. And longer by far.
Billy, I take you to be my husband. I will love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I promise to be faithful and supportive and to always make our family's love and happiness my top priority. And I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. I promise to love, respect, and trust you, and to give you the best of myself. You are my person, my love, and my life, today and always.
How long will I want you?
To this day, today, I think everyone can see how happy they make each other. Your love is passionate and patient, but best of all, silly. And watching her love grow with Billy has made me realize that this is the man I've always dreamed of for her.
As long as your father told you, as long as you can.
If I could choose anybody for Billy, it would be you.
As long as stars are above you.
With you, I know he's in great hands. You'll take great care of him. But most importantly, with you, he's happy.